One's way faster than the other one.
Oh, come on, man. Use your Rico, Uncle Rico stuff.
Use your Uncle Rico stuff.
I will. Damn. Yeah, there you go. Give him the claw.
He's not done yet.
You better squish him, man. Squish him.
Oh. There he is over there, chilling out. See? You got your sandwiches? All $500 worth?
More than that.
More than that.
$500 would be if you sold them at $5 a piece. Maybe they're worth like $10 a piece, so that's $1,000 right there.
Maybe you can start selling them here.
Huh?
$20 a piece.
That is just so funny. Too funny.
Breakfast will be ready soon.
So how do you get across the meadow? You gotta go through the water?
Bring a rod, whatever. You don't have to bring anything else. Just bring the rod. You know, a little cast here and a cast there. Slough Creek, baby. Everybody good? Right. You're gonna run faster than the grizzly bear?
Yep.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
Grizzly bear only goes after people with blue hats. So you're safe. Huh?
No.
Did you catch any?
We fished for about 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
The little bugs are really bad.
The bugs?
Yeah. Flies and bugs. Yep. Cover your face.
And if the darkness is to keep us up. And if the daylight feels like it's a long way off, and if your glass heart should crack for a second, you
bearslayer. Bearslayer. Pointman.
Use my walking stick.
I might be so raw at this point.
There was the pointman.
Yes, sir.
He's got the spray. He's gonna save it.
Let me get that bug spray.
There you go, buddy. There's a bear.
There was something jumping over on the other side, right along the bank there.
Yeah, I'm gonna wear this too.
Remarkable.
Remarkable.
Do you hear that? Ah?
That's good music to go with it.
Hey, hear the ah?
Yeah.
Your shoes go.
What are the sticks for?
So that I can get the fluid in.
These are for tomorrow morning.